Okay, so this is your impact kit data video part two. We're going to do the cut vein. Okay. So the first flow rate we're going to do is associated with a force of 1 newton. Again, you're going to be reading this 3 times for each flow rate setting, and I'll be recording your, and we'll be doing the time trial for each flow rate setting. So we'll start the time trial 1 now. Here we go.
Here we go.
Alright, open that back up. Alright, now we'll do time trial 2. Time trial 3. Now I'm going to change this to 1.5. Alright, so there's 1.5. Give this a second and then we'll start our first time trial. Alright. There we go. Alright, we'll let that drain a little bit. Alright, trial 2. Alright, trial 3. Alright. That was the third trial at that flow rate setting. We're gonna go to 2. Alright, there we go. 2 newtons roughly, starting the time trial. There we go. That was the first one. We'll do a second one. All right, here's the second one. Alright, here's the third one. Alright. Now we'll change the flow rate to 2.5 or so. Alright, here we go. First trial. Alright. Give that time to drain. All right, give that time to drain, and then we'll do our third trial. All right, third trial. Third trial of that flow rate. Now we're going to go to 3. All right, first time trial. Green. Alright, second time trial. And time trial number 3. Okay, that concludes all the data that you'll need for the cup vein of the impact jet. Thank you.